What's up, guys? Welcome to The Mundy Show. Today, we're going to be looking at Resident Evil 8's demo for their new game. This one's called Maiden. It is a PS5 exclusive currently. And yeah, it just came out today. They had a big announcement talking about when the game was going to come out. It's coming out May 7th, 2021, which is a lot sooner than I anticipated. But we're going to go ahead and dive right on into this. I have never played this before. I haven't tried it. I tried Resident Evil 7. That's all right. I liked the remake of 2 and 3 better. 3 was a little too short. But, you know, we're gonna see where it gets us. Okay. Oh, right into it. Maiden. Escape the dungeon. Wow. This is something else. Okay. Let's see, we got some bread, some moldy bread? Some couple of cans. A barrel. Well, I tried. Oh, there is something in here. Scrap of paper. An old scrap of paper buried in the wall. I think someone left a message. Okay, don't know what it says, but that's okay. How convenient. Ew. That's gross. Okay. Let's see what we got. Is this one open? Oh, it does. Okay. Ew. Kinky. Some drugs. More things. Scrap of paper. Oh, yep. Some kind of other items. Well. Oh shit! A rat! Medicines for keeping livestock alive. This little painting. Some jars. Okay. Cutting some bolts or cutting some chains. Okay. what's in here. These picks are really good. Okay. Just gonna ignore that horrendous noise I heard. Okay. Oh, love a secret door. Okay. Some lanterns. Let's see. June 9th, 1958 was my first day working at the castle today. I was most shocked to see the masters of the house were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they would bite. It was quite peculiar. Oh, that they wouldn't bite. Ah, yes. I don't like that little squishy noise. Okay, let's see. Let's climb this here ladder. It's the worst that could happen. Okay, there's blood all over this ladder. This place is nice. Ooh! They living up here. Can I take this? I feel like I might need it. Okay. Missing an eye. Hey, leave no stone unturned. I'm gonna find that eye. Okay. That door is not gonna open. Can I look at this? Nope. Hey, it looks like a... someone cool. Probably somebody important later down the road. nice ass carpet. Look, we're all laughing. So, no harm needs to come to anyone, right? Because we're all laughing. I feel like she knows where I am. Let's see. Candidates and rejects for what? Is this a beauty pageant? If so, I'm gonna win. I can feel it. Okay. Looks like the front door. Too bad I can't leave. Okay, this door looks like I can go in it. Oh, not that one. This one's calling my name, though. This is... Okay. Why did you let me open the drawer if nothing was in it? Okay, there's blood leading to this room. It's chilly as fuck in here. Close the goddamn window. Nothing in here either? You sons of bitches. Why do you keep letting me open things? Okay. It's locked. Which can only mean... Okay. I think I have to go back and get the lockpick thing. Beautiful necklace. Can I go down the ladder? Wait. Oh, there's more to it. June 23rd, 1958. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle, and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, was made a mistake, and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. Shit. And at night, I can hear her wailing as if ghosts roam the halls. Oh, hear wailing. I want to go home. Yeah, me too, bud. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner. So I opened the window just a crack. Shut it now. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken into the cellar, never to be seen again. What to do? I don't know what to do. Don't fuck up. Apparently, don't open the windows. Well, fuck me, I guess. Back to the house. Did I miss anything in here? Just scooting along. How did I get here? I guess we'll find out when we play the full game, huh? Up this ladder. So the ladies are like vampires. That's what I'm getting from all this. Bougie vampires. Well, I mean, aren't all vampires bougie in a sense? These are like the clothes I'm wearing. Okay, I've already looked at that. There's some stuff on the floor. I already opened that. Okay. I'm supposed to and get to that door. Hold on. I feel like I'm missing something. Maybe there's an eye socket in the dinner room and I just wasn't looking hard enough. This game looks great. All impending doom aside, yeah, the game looks great. It's a picture. The creepy noise. Okay. Let's see. Okay.
I'm watching you.
Watching me.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh my god!
How's it feel?
Excuse me. I just gotta... Oh!
So we finally meet.
You're tall. Oh my god! Huh? That's it? I guess. It was interesting. Anticlimactic. Kinda, up until the very end. I think we're gonna have to look a little bit more into this game when it comes out in May. Until then, thanks for stopping by and watching. See you guys next time.
Hey, this is Beeler. Go like and subscribe!